I may be small in stature, but I compensate with an iron will and dwarven attacks, which fell even the mightiest of foes.
You're not a dwarf. You just have your knees in your shoes.
Racist.
Next.
Needless to say, Daddy can't have Cousin Genevieve to the plantation anymore on account of her unladylike demeanor.
Next.
That, of course, put me in a frightful dilemma. Twice the gentleman callers at the summer cotillion.
Next.
It's just dreadful hot in here, isn't it?
Next.
Oh, terribly embarrassing.
A Say something about the union.
Dreadful affair. I'm sure you read about it in the newspapers.
Chemistry is sexy. It's sexier than computer science, which isn't even a science. It's just glorified mathematics, but oh, they get all the funding because everyone wants video games, while a more efficient engine lubricant falls by the wayside.
Oh, he's a mad scientist.
Next.
This is never a problem.
We should have gotten the male gunner
this
first.
This is a nightmare.
I knew we shouldn't have advertised on Craigslist.
Wow, must have taken all
these. These are all bad.
How are you? I'm Canon here. I'm looking forward to joining MapleStory. Oh, and I must say, you are the most absolutely stunningly gorgeous auditioning panel I have ever met. Is that too much? I mean, it's what I feel sincerely, deep in my heart.
Welcome to the team.
Brilliant!